jungles. But there is still one place to explore. It's a wet and deadly desert inhabited by mysterious creatures living in total darkness. The deep sea. Let's dive down. When we look at the sheer scale of the Earth's oceans, it's hard to believe that less than 2% of all biomass on Earth lives here. And of that small percentage, around 90% is located close to the surface in the first 200 meters. This is where we begin our